Hey guys. I think there's something wrong with my cow.